I spend way too much time trying to find accents for different letters. And if you guess that there's a Microsoft PowerToy for that, you're right. Quick Accent is a feature of Microsoft PowerToys that makes typing characters with accent a breeze, especially if your keyboard doesn't support them. You can activate it in the PowerToy settings on the Quick Accent page. Just toggle that enable and you're ready to go. And there's different activation methods, but I prefer space. And now when you're typing some letter that you need an accent for, just press that key down and hold space, and you'll see all the accents available for that letter. So for me, I just type that letter and space. Then voila. Heck, look, I can even type voila correctly now. And just so you know, you can toggle through all those options by pressing your activation key again. So for me, I just hit space over and over, and I can cycle through them to the one I want. And you can also change the settings to use different character sets, and even turn on the Unicode code for that character. I don't always need to type characters with accents, but when I do,